With this mild weather, don't be surprised if you start seeing flowers pop up in your garden or maybe around your house. NewsWise's Allison Montoya stopped by the Civic Garden Center today and has much more on if you should be worried or not.
So what the heck is going on? You look out your window and you see some flowers popping up out of the ground. We went to the experts to find out if you have anything to worry about.
The kind of stuff that has come up is well adapted to coming up this early.
Paul Colazar with the Civic Garden Center shows me what's starting to come to life. It's the daffodils, hellebore, and crocus. You can even see the witch hazels, too, are full of color.
Sort of an advanced spring. It seems like things, yeah, are blooming a little earlier, but I don't think it's going to be a problem for anything.
Colazar says the warmer ground temperatures and the mild weather is to blame. And if we were to hit a cold snap, he says you can cover the plants and flowers with a blanket, but it's not necessary.
If it freezes, if we get a hard, bad frost, they'll just kind of look maybe a little sad for a bit and perk right up once it's nice again.
Bottom line, just let nature take its course and enjoy the early blooms. And although Mother Nature is getting a little ahead of herself, don't start your spring planting anytime soon.
You know, they say Mother's Day, your average last frost date is around then, and I would still hold off until then.
And we all know we get some pretty crazy weather here in the tri-state, so if it does snow later on down the road, I'm told not to worry about it one bit because that snow works as insulation. I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.